Dolly Bachuan Village. Dolly Bachuan Village is artistic of painting art village. Dolly Bachuan Village of famous Balinese artwork / Balinese paintings and as such a famous Bali tourism destinations, located about 7 kilometers north of Denpasar about and 10 kilometers south of Ubud. It is popular with center of Bali arts, and now it's known for its dancing, wood panel carving and Bali paintings Ubud. We have lots of tours to Bachuan and Ubud painters where you'll see the beautiful paintings and they have Bali paintings for sale too. Balinese traditional painting was restricted to ceremony aspects such as religious part, calendar and leather puppet Balinese. Wayang. This period was before 1920 and called as Kamasan or Wayang style. Wayang itself is two-dimensional drawing that characterized in Hindu Buddhism epics such as Mahabharata and Ramayana. The paintings were used on temple or palace as ornament. They illustrated many stories about religion and Bali life. Asawali it is a pieces of paintings that tell a stories. The name of Kamasan style itself was taken from the village name where it originated. The material used in Kamasan style is also traditional material from mineral and vegetables or plant resources. Also they use white bone, soot, or stone. Bamboo used as tool to painting and the media. Canvas Asawali traditional canvas from wood, tree leaf, or cloth. In 1920, there are Western artists visited Bali. This has changed the rule on Balinese art painting. An introduce of new canvas from Western material, inks and paint, has changed the style into modern art painting. The year has started a new way of Balinese modern art painting. More artists come to Bali has influenced traditional style that was restricted to ceremony aspect. Bachuan village wasn't influenced by the Western as they were in Ubud. The Bachuan paintings were often dark, crowded representations of either legendary scenes or themes from daily life, freakish animal monsters, and witches accosted people. The Bachuan village paintings were gradations of black to white ink washes laid over most of the surface, so as to create an atmosphere of darkness and gloom. In the later years, the designs covered the entire space, which often contributed to the crowded nature of these Balinese paintings. The Bachuan village artisans are known for their Balinese artwork. Leading artists of the 1930s, members of leading Brahmin families, including Idabagas Maid Tagog, Iduan Yeoman were 1877 to 1950, and Idupudu Kebs 1874 to 1962, which were traditional Wayang style Balinese painters for temples, ceremonial textiles. Story of Bachuan village painting art. For over 1,000 years, Bachuan has been a village of Balinese artwork and Bali handicrafts. Bachuan village has a 1,000-year-old history in accordance with the recorded history begins in AD 1022, with an inscription that is housed in the main village temple, Puradesa Bachuan/Bachuan village temple. In the age of Ormadu dynasty in Bali, Desa Bachuan/Bachuan village had to be there. Bachuan village eventually came to be called Bachuan, from the word of Batu/rock, because in that time in this region is a rocky area the famous Balinese sandstones are still produced here in northern of Bachuan, then because of daily changes in the pronunciation then more popularly known as Bachuan village.